Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas will introduce families to each other at engagement bash in Mumbai. They are reported to have become engaged last month but have yet to confirm the news publicly. But that could be about to change, as it's claimed Nick Jonas and Priyanka Chopra are planning to introduce their families to one another in Mumbai, India, soon. The website NayIndia.com is reporting that the actress is planning a party for her close friends and family members this weekend, and that Nick and his family will be flying out to India to be there too. Priyanka has sent out messages to close friends and family members to set aside time on August 18 for a party, a source told the website. It's exactly a month after her birthday, and those close to the Quantico actress feel that she may make an official announcement about her relationship status at the bash. People also reported Monday that the 25-year-old musician and his family are preparing to travel to India to meet his rumored fiancé's family. Priyanka is in Mumbai to film the movie The Sky is Pink, based on the life of motivational speaker Isha Chaudhary, who died in 2015 at the age of 18. The actress is also serving as a co-producer on the project. It's believed that she and Nick got engaged while in London celebrating her 36th birthday on July 18. It came after she attended his cousin Rachel Tambroli's wedding in June that was followed by a trip to India where Nick met Priyanka's mother Madhu and also brother Siddharth. "We're getting to know each other and I think it was a great experience for him," Priyanka told People last month. "I think he really enjoyed it. It was really beautiful. He had a great time." Another source claimed to People, "Nick has been obsessed with Priyanka since they started dating. He obviously thinks she's beautiful, but he's also drawn to her intelligence. She has this charisma and energy that draws you to her, and she's fit in so well with his friends and family," the insider added.